Radio Giornale Bellunese, now airing. Daily news from the Belluno province.
Welcome to a new edition of the Radio Giornale Bellunese. These are the news from today, May 24th, 2023. Everything ready in Lungarone for the next leg of the Giro d'Italia, with a big impact on tourism in the nearby towns. Hotels are already sold out and restaurants are full from today to Friday, with a possibility of positive after effects in the following days. Bringing back the Giro d'Italia in Cortina, with a scenic end of the leg, perhaps under the Tofana, in an iconic place such as Rumerlo. This was a possibility Cortina's mayor Gianluca Lorenzi showed interest in. It could be an opportunity to promote an iconic place, which is now more known because of the 2026 Milano-Cortina Olympics and Paralympics. It will also be something new compared to the usual tracks. The Giro d'Italia really attracts the public, so bringing it in the locations of Cortina's winter sports events may be an additional card to play. The 8 parishes will remain separated, but they will have a single parish council and a single parish priest, Don Angelo Balcone. He is already the parish priest of the Unità Cittadina di Feltre, which includes the Duomo, Sacro Cuore and Santa Maria degli Angeli parishes. The 8 parishes are Concattedrale, Sacro Cuore, Santa Maria degli Angeli, Anzù, Nemeggio, San Zan, Villa Paiera, and Zermen. Surpassing 90% of separate garbage collection. This is the objective Cesi Maggiore's municipal administration set by introducing a door-to-door system, with a new service that began in April. Yesterday, the economic plan, the rules for garbage collection and the rates were approved. With 1,000 presences a year, 10 years after its opening, Comelico's first albergo diffuso, the Ad Constauta, confirms itself as the winning formula in the tourist sector. To celebrate these 10 years, they organized, alongside Associazione Comelico Nuovo and the San Pietro Municipality, the Quale Futuro per il Turismo in Comelico conference. It will be held tomorrow at 18 in Villa Polis Hall, with interventions from Michele Costa, author of Futurismo, Maurizio Ionico, urbanist and expert of development, and Francesco De Bettina and Patrizia Eicher Clare, chairman of ACN and ADC respectively. Already assigned almost all numbers of the Cortina do Biacco Run, 23rd edition of the 30km foot race, programmed between June 2nd and 4th. And that is all for this edition. We wish you a nice day in the company of Radio BM, the Bellunese del Mondo Association's web radio.
You just listened to Radio Giornale Bellunese, daily news from the Belluno province.